Hi guys, I am going to show you how I made this string art.